Hi guys, I'm sorry I look like a hot mess. I didn't even touch up my makeup. I simply got home and I was like, I want to film. And I was like, it's time for another video, even though we just posted one this morning. Daryl and I posted a vlog, so if you guys haven't checked that out, go ahead and do so. The link will be down below, the underbar below, or somewhere annotated in this video. Somewhere on the shot. It'll be going straight to the video topic. It is my back-to-back part 2 haul, and it's actually some beauty things that I picked up from Costco last weekend, and I'm really excited about them. I didn't even pick any up for myself. I just wanted to jump at getting them because they're such great deals, and I was like, I need to do this giveaway for my subscribers because you guys deserve it. You guys are so sweet and supportive. And for all of my new subscribers, hello and welcome to my channel. And for all of my old subscribers who have become my friends as well here on YouTube, I highly appreciate your guys' love. So this back-to-back giveaway is pretty much like an appreciation summer giveaway, I guess you can say. So without further ado, let's go ahead and stick to the topic because I'm getting so sidetracked. And Daryl is on his way home from work, bringing us dinner, takeout, so I'm so excited. I am giving away 2 different Stila beauty sets that I got at Costco, and they're such great deals. I know these were only about $10 at Costco, and if you guys watch our vlog, you guys will know that we were there, and next time we'll take you guys along, but I'm not sure if we're allowed to film there, so we'll see. I found 2 Stila palettes. They're not, actually not palettes, they're just Stila beauty cosmetic sets for, you know, under $11. So I just had to pick them up. This first one right here is the Stila Blushing Beauty in Cool Tones, and it comes with the Stila Convertible, 2 lip liners, and let's see, a pencil sharpener for your lip liners, and 2 colors, full size color eyeshadows, and all of this for only $10. I could not resist and I had to buy them for you guys right away for this giveaway. Next time, next time I'll probably pick them up myself, and hopefully, thank you guys for the support. I hope I find the brush set, the Borghese brush set, next time I go to Costco. I will try other Costco's as well, so I'm not giving up yet, just yet, because I am bound to find that brush set. I have found so many amazing reviews on it. You guys have all told me how much I'm missing out on that brush set, so I will probably pick them up. All of us here want to try new things, so I wonder why I want that brush set. So this is the Stila Blushing Beauty in Cool, like I said, and it comes with 2 full-size eyeshadow in Seashell and Burgundy. I'm not going to open them, obviously. I probably can open them and seal them back up because it's sealed up. And I was thinking, you know, for packaging, shipping, and handling, I was thinking of unopening the box and just putting it in a nice little box because it'll probably save me shipping. But it's like, no, it's okay. I want to leave it packaged and pretty, you know, the way you guys should have picked it up if you were picking it up on the store yourselves. So it comes with, I believe this is Burgundy and Seashell. At least I hope so, because that's, you know, the darker and the lighter color, obviously. And this one is the Convertible Color Dual Lip and Cheek Cream in Lilium. And the other one is a little bit different. This one is the Blushing Beauty Warm. I like both, but I think I'd have to go with a warmer convertible on this. But I do like both of the eyeshadows. So this is what it looks like. Might be blurry. Sorry if it's blurry. So these are what the 2 sets look like right here. And this one contains 2 full eyeshadows as well, a convertible, like I said, and 2 of the same lip liners that the Cool collection comes with. And this is called Carrot, and this is called Bronze. But I do love these 2 eyeshadows because, as you guys know, I'm like a neutral eyeshadow fanatic. Neutral everything, even when it comes to fashion. Yeah, because I'm kind of boring like that. So what I'm going to do, I really didn't think this through. I really just wanted to do this video right away because I was really excited about it. But I think tomorrow when I announce the winner to my GoFavor.com love necklace winner, I'm gonna announce that sometime in the morning. I think I'll extend this one until Sunday. So Sunday, sometime between, I don't know, you know, before Sunday evening, I'll announce the winner, the 2 winners to this. So one will get the Stila cool and the other will get the warm. So if you guys don't like those, the cool one, or you guys don't like the warm, you can discuss it among yourself or message each other if you guys want to trade. So what I'll do is pick two random winners, and whoever replies back to me, and in all honesty, I'm going to look at the time and date, whoever replies back to me within the two will get to choose the cool or the warm. And if you guys want to trade, then you can do it amongst yourselves through, you know, your own private message. But I'm not going to be like, you know, coordinating anything with the two of you. You guys will have to choose if you guys want to trade or if you guys want to keep what you guys got. Whoever messages me back first when I announce the winner, which will be on Sunday night, again, we'll get to pick either the warm or the cool. You guys all know what the giveaway rules are. You have to be a subscriber to my channel, because I will check if you are subscribed to my channel, of course. Comment below and just tell me what your favorite Stila beauty product is. Simple as that. I do advise if you guys can please just, you know, do it once. I never really had a rule with, you know, entering or commenting more than once. But, you know, just try to do it more than once. Don't get too crazy with the comments or anything like that, please. I'm so sorry, but this is only going to be a U.S. contest. But my back-to-back part one giveaway is international, which is the Love necklace. Yeah, sorry. It's a little bit pricey to ship this out over, you know, internationally, so just for US. And to my other viewers, I will do another beauty giveaway where it's international again, so don't worry. I think that's about it. I hope that you guys enjoy this. Thank you again so much for your love and for supporting me and always, you know, commenting and staying positive with me no matter what. I really appreciate you guys, and I hope you guys have a great rest of the week. Tomorrow is Friday, and I'm hoping to put this up like right now. So yeah, bye.